happened?
It was Turner. He's been here all along. He never left the island.
Where's Hobson?
He took him. Turner's been playing with us, playing with you. This is what he wanted all along, to lure you into a trap. He's been using hidden passages behind the walls. He's somewhere in the prison. I don't care what happens to Hobson, but we have to find Turner. He left through here. I know it's a trap, but I'm not sure Turner realizes who he's dealing with. He hasn't seen you fight like I have. We should be careful. You must have something prepared for us. This is the pit. If he's hiding with all these lunatics,
probable cause of death, time of death, 6 o'clock. Note, stabbed. Dead.
Set them free! They're out of their misery now.
You're hurt.
I'll be all right. I'm no hero, though.
Stay here. I can deal with Turner alone.
I'm sure you can. You have powers the rest of us can only dream of. There might be more coming. Go. I'll hold them off while I can.
It's all right, Hobson.
There was no third prisoner. It was all him.
Shh. It's time for your treatment, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty. Good. I was afraid I might have set too high a charge. But then, You have powers the rest of us can only dream of. Hobson was mistaken. There was a third prisoner. General Turner, the finest soldier I ever served under, the finest man I ever knew, died 6 months ago. I couldn't save his life, but I wasn't going to let everything he believed in die with him. You see, it's time for a true revolution. And how does one bring down a king? How does one bring down a hero? By becoming one. Forgive me, Your Majesty. To the end of kings and queens.
Showed your worth, despair. As long as you wear the crown, you are the king of the world.